Phil Lawrence and Ari Levine. Phil, you're producer. Ari, you're the engineer. Sort of the brains, really, behind this, right? Is that how you describe
it? I mean,
yourselves?
We wouldn't have put it that way, but I like that. That sounds good.
That sounds really, really good.
How long have you guys worked with Bruno?
It's got to be like time. 4 years now, at least.
Yeah, at least 4 years, yeah.
At least four or
And
five
what
years.
Makes him special? Because whether...
Oh, this is great.
Whether you like stuff, huh? his music or not, and I'm an unashamed fan, whether you do, the reality is you cannot argue with the multitude of instruments he plays, the songs that he writes, the way he performs, the work ethic. What is it about
his
him, you
physique,
think?
Especially his cute little earlobes.
Love his little earlobes. But be serious That's for a moment. From a musical point of view, how good is this guy?
He's one of the best. One of the best that I've ever come across. You know what I mean? And he's, you know, he's got to settle down over there, buddy. he's got a solid history in music. You know what I mean? He comes from, like he was telling you, an extremely musical family, and I think all the stuff that he did as a kid really helps to play in his production and the stuff, the music that we do now, like some of the influences that we
and
have.
And what I like about him is, never having met Bruno before, but he has a self-confidence about him, which I think you need to be a proper star. You can be a good performer, and I saw this when I used to judge America's Got Talent and so on. It's the ones who have that basic confidence to perform.
And a lot of stubbornness, too.
I think all those things. What else do you think? Yeah, what else do you need to be as successful as Bruno?
His voice is incredibly unique as well. And
so you've got to have a unique voice.
You've got to have a unique voice.
You've got to be stubborn. You've got to be determined.
And, well, I mean, it's his instrument, and you have to train your instrument, and he's a well-trained instrument.
Do I have to be here when you guys are talking?
No, you can just earmuff.
Yeah, I need an earmuff.
You're a well-trained instrument, Bruno.
Absolutely.
Thanks, Ari. Appreciate you.
How important to have guys of this caliber in the locker,
Most important. This is the secret to, this right here is the secret to all our success. Without each other, I don't know where we'd be.
I love you guys.